Ow! How am I not getting on? Hi. Wait. Nope. I think I found something. This. It's gotta be this, right? Please tell me it'll take me to the tail. How do I get there? Yes, it's gotta be this. Oh my goodness. And I'm going down. Great. Oi. Oh my goodness. Oi. Oh my God. Alright, finally. Something. Oi. What an ordeal.
What's that?
I think it's an environmental analyzer.
All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa!
So, that was a thing.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
Sonic Unleashed. Alright, where am I going now? Hopefully nowhere ridiculous. It's far. All right, good. Some progress, finally.
Look, it's an assault model Death Egg robot.
Oh, hey, I was right.
See something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. Wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
X, assess the console to activate the Death Egg robot. Use the two different attacks to hack the program. Move, light shot, dark shot. Counter the program attacks by matching the color of the program shots. Each successful counter will fill the homing laser meter. When the meter is full, fire the powerful homing laser by pressing ZR. Oh, it's Gradius. Somewhat. Well, actually no, it's more like Galaga.
did the trick.
Yep. It revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful, though. Whatever took out that super badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.
Finding tails again. And here we go.
Yo.
Hey, this Coco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapon. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
Well, I helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work.
Finding tails again? Well, can I at least get the red emerald while I'm here? So where am I on this map? No, I cannot, I don't think. Unless... ah. Now I see what he means. Subterranean. Hey! No, this one. Well then. Dang it. Take that. Nope, nope, there was something good right there. Thank you. Hmm. There we go. The loop kick. How'd I end up here? Shoot. Oh, dang it. All right, going back to start. Aye. Thank you. There it is. How do I get down? Just grab the Chaos Emerald while we're here. You sure I can't change the camera? Thank you. The way back. Yeah, just get this. Get this. It's right there. Maybe later. What did I mark exactly? I can't tell because the guy won't let me put the map up.
We need a few more pieces. But we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Break boxes to collect machine parts. Gather 600 parts before time runs out. That reminds me of falling in the lava in Super Mario 64. And dead. Failed! Great. Hi. Stop throwing me off somewhere else. Was I making this too hard before? I might have. Why did it send me over there? Why is it sending me off somewhere else? Why did it send me in the lava? Really? Oh, really? Nope. Great. Hi. Okay, finally. Oi. My goodness. Give me that. I'm not in the mood to do a song after that.
Well, that's it. The canon is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
Sonic Forces.
You've got me worried, Tails. You wanna talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
Alright.
So can't go that way. Riding the disc saucer in the air. Oh, nope, I saw you down there. Come here. I can. And we're off. Where are we at, Tails? There you are.
Hey, almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Cyberspace, the defeat of the ancient Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
That was interesting. Now where are we going? Hey, I guess I don't have to do it all the time.
What is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal.
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Okay, that was a lot of cutscenes. I was gonna find the Tails again. There we go. Oh, there's more? Well, they're recapacitated too, I suppose. And I still haven't found Hermit Coco yet. Or maybe I did and I didn't notice in time. I suppose I could take this guy down real quick, if I can. Take the squid down. Not a kid! In fact, it's a robot. Nope, come on, I almost had it. Come on, I almost had it again. There we go. There we go. Oh, I found that. Still no Hermit Coco to be seen anywhere. At least not on the map. But there is this one. This is the one. Oh, come on. Running across the fields. Finally going places. Getting chased by someone shooting lasers at me. And now it's sending me off somewhere else.
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.